everybody. John back here for another takedown defense breakdown with Ulvin St. Preux, my partner for today. Let's go ahead and get started. So he's in on my right. I have this one far away. We already battled for the knee. I did not let his lock go above my knee. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to shin Wizzer right here. So I'm going to reach down with my near hand, grab my ankle, or my shin Wizzer, same thing. Now, all I'm going to do is I'm going to turn away.
Turn away. Stay up. I'm going to put my leg up on the back right here. As I do, I'm going to grab this near thing. I'm going to look away from my near shoulder here.
I like this a lot for jiu-jitsu. There's a lot of leg lock stuff you need to do, but it's great for just defense as well. Yeah, so. So, reach down, shin was going to turn away.
Throw this leg up on his back. Grab this new hamstring, keep my shin was there.
Shin Wizzer, turn away.
Right there, that's it.